Adlil is a 100-hour, 3 to 5 hours of fully charged flicker candle, IP68 rated, and it comes in a number of ways. LED color, this is yellow, comes in RGB, 10 key, 21 key remote control. You're going to get an instruction guide, remote control and power cord, 6 candles, and the base, magnetic are the candles. They will go on and they won't come off. And they also give you a little magnetic self-adhesive attachments, which are not 100% waterproof, nor is the base. Only the candles are waterproof, as you can see here, in a cup of water, underwater. It has 4 areas of interest, 2 magnets, 2 little pins for charging, and the on button that you press on. It lights up. And this will flicker very slowly. You can cover it up with the light. You're not going to see it flicker real fast. And here it is, nice and close for you. That is the on and off button. It shuts unit off and on. Get about 4 or 5 feet of cable, plug it into a power source, plug the actual base in to the power source, it lights up red, take the candle, place on, and it lights up red for each one charging. Now the light should light up red just about where the actual side of the unit is at. You see my index finger right here. Hit the on button, nothing's going to happen until you remove the plastic protector. They won't go on unless you take the unit, turn it on. They can sit in the charging base, as you can see, in the on position. We hit the off button, the lights go off, the lights go on. We have a 2, 4, 6, 8 hour timer. They will give a indicator that it's on 2 hours. We have a candle mode. And we have a light mode. The light stays solid. And the candle starts to flicker. We have an increase of brightness and a decrease of brightness. Whenever you start to do things, it's going to decrease the amount of power having on full brightness and on light. So to consume power, you keep it on candle and you keep the light down. This has adhesive on the backing of the metal plate that you simply do your best to peel off. On the front, there should be some type of protection as well. You place this anywhere imaginable. If I want the light on my ceiling fan up here, I simply press it on, take my light, put it on, and I want to make sure that I have it in the on position. And there I go. Just to show you that it will hold on, I can take it off, and I can place it anywhere else I want. And if you want to take the sticker off, you can take it off. It's not going to damage your fan. But please be careful where you stick these things and how you place them. They are meant just to hold on so they don't move. Great for a wedding, great for anywhere imaginable you want to put a candlelight. And it has some candlelight dinner, has some entertainment, and so forth. If you're looking for replacement parts, please contact the company and get with their services. I hope this product is something that you're looking for that is waterproof, IP68 rated, has a remote control, it has self-adhesive stickers, and could do a lot more. Enjoy your product if this is right for you. Now this is already wet. And you can see that's actual water there. And the only thing you should do here is maybe put a little Vaseline on it, a little silicone spray, because these connectors, you know, sometimes they rust out, not on hair, but you don't want to stick it on to your charger right away, but make sure it's nice and dry. And then you can stick it on your charger and off you go. Enjoy your product if this is right for you.